We can't wait to hear you your set. And this year we've expanded from 4 to 5 stages. What is new this year on a State of Trance 850 is we have a progressive stage with some amazing deeper talents like Spencer Brown, Tim Mason, John 00 Fleming, and a new name. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the studio, Paul Hamilton.
Thank you very much.
I'm so happy. Actually, I just played, I think, a remix from you in my main stage set.
Yes.
Amazing. What can we expect from your set?
I've prepared a couple of bootlegs for tonight. A bit more underground, progressive.
Yes. Can you feel that with the younger crowd especially, people are really excited for this new progressive sound, or is progressive making a comeback right now?
What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to add more groove to the actual progressive sound. I don't want it to be just played on the radio.
No.
I want it to be played in festivals.
Yes.
You know, so that's what I'm trying to do with the progressive sound. Hopefully people, they start following. You know, we have to improve, you know.
Well, I'm super happy you came here. If you want to catch Paul Hamilton's set, he's on between 11 and midnight in the progressive area. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for
being here, and good luck. We'll go check out your set.
Thank you.
And now quickly back to the main stage for Elan Bluestone. Turn it up.